I'm sorry.
It's time for better food. I guess that means you're going to eat.
I'm eating. Sorry.
So if you still need a turkey for Thursday, the folks at Miller Foods can help. It's a family-owned business for generations now, and it's home to the famous Turduckenease.
Turduckenease.
That's a fresh boneless turkey that cooks in a third of the time. Cal Miller-Stevens and Capri Brighenti are here with a beautiful Thanksgiving
spread. I'm sorry, I just had to have a piece of that turkey and it's unbelievable.
It's quite all right.
Oh, it's delicious.
Now, enjoy.
Scott, will you taste it? Good morning, everybody. Thank you. Happy Thanksgiving. What you tasted, this is our turducken in a raw roast. What we do is we bone out our turkey roast. Capri, actually, we've been doing a turkey for years, and the other day she said, let's try it with our boneless duck breast, boneless chicken breast. So this is our original
Turduckenease.
Easy. See how beautiful it mixes here, and in the back you get nice white meat.
So it's turkey and duck?
Turkey
and
duck
chicken.
And chicken.
Turduckenease.
30%, 15% boneless duck breast, skinned and boneless chicken breast, and our turkey.
So I've never seen one of those on the farm. How do they walk around?
Secret.
Well, you've heard of that, you know, that.
You can get the turkeys, but if people are like, what again is a turkeys? Like, the thing that's nice about it is it still looks like a real turkey.
Exactly.
But it's totally boneless and cooks faster.
Right. This is our, over here is our turkeys. And now Scott was talking about, if you can see here, it's solid meat.
Yep.
So between the meat and the skin, your mother could stuff your macaroni and cheese and you could have your original Scott's
turkeys. So there's is there any bones in here?
Well, yes, there are. We take the chest cage out.
Okay.
And it does still look like a turkey.
Yeah, it looks
but
terrific.
You can see it's so much easier to carve. Look at how beautiful that white meat.
Absolutely
now,
gorgeous.
Now, what I did with this, I did a brine rub. You know, when you do a brine, it takes 24 hours.
Okay.
You've ever done a brine?
Yeah, I've done it all the time.
Okay, well, you know how long it takes?
Uh-huh. Hours.
This way, what I did is I just did a rub and added a little extra water with it. So this is our Miller turkey brine with that.
But the advantage to this, and I've gotten the turkeys for several years now, I'm off the hook for cooking this year, but the nice thing about it, if you have a lot of people, you can feed them with just that one thing. It still looks like a turkey, but because the bones are out of the center, you're slicing it. Like, it's easy to slice.
You got it, girl.
You can't mess it up.
You go, girl. Exactly.
Can I eat this?
Grab it out. Go on.
But you still get the drumstick.
Go on.
Oh, and tell them about...
You got the drumstick right with it. Now, well, this is what the holiday's about.
I'm off to a Shakespearean festival.
Okay.
Capri, you've got something else here.
Yes. Capri, tell them about our butterfly.
So this is our butterflied turkey. So essentially it's the same. It's boneless, except for the drumsticks and wings are attached, and it literally just is butterflied, so it's flat. You cook it flat. Very easy. Throw some spices on there. Cooks very quickly.
An hour and a half this morning it took me to cook. It was around a 10-pound bird, boned it out quick, and then this is how it takes. An hour and a half and you're done.
Okay, so this is a tradition for a lot of families. They're going to start showing up right about now to Miller Foods. You guys better hurry up after the show and get there. Yep. But there's a tent. You can taste things. And if you are one of those people like, oh, no, what am I doing? You're going to walk out with something easy like tonight and tomorrow that you can cook.
And that tastes good. That's the key. Product that tastes good and easy. That's what Miller Foods is about.
Who are these people?
Don't forget the mashed potatoes.
Yes, don't forget. This?
We are actually a fourth generation family business. My grandmother.
Let me show you right there.
On the left, Oma. My mother, Sandy, in the middle. And Auntie
and
Cal on the right. Here
guess
she is.
Who? We are celebrating 70 years
this year
for our family business to be in business. And we've transitioned and changed and... even now, with your family, furry friends, we do natural pet treats we've done for around 20 years now.
Yeah.
Real turkey dinner.
Yeah, we have turkey real dinner turkey for breasts, the kitties, and they love
natural
them.
Breasts that we bone out, and the product is freeze-dried. So we have your whole family.
Everybody.
We care about
it.
Thank you, everybody.
Oh, yes. All right. Well, for more information about turkeys at Miller Foods, you can go right to MillerFoodsOnline.com and go visit the market. They have everything you need. It's at 308 Arch Road in Avon. Scott, they even sell just drumsticks if you want them.
Yeah.